two. What's going on, Bernard? You are a wonderful patient from Denver, Colorado. It was great to be back. That song was from the demo. Uh-oh. This next track's called the Giza Power Plant. Thank you. be back in Europe. As it turns out, both those songs we just played were written in 2013. I'm going to keep it on brand for a second. This next one was the first song written for our debut album, Starspawn. It's called Hit. Excuse me.
We'll be right back.
We have a couple more. Take a look at this guy back here, this sick headband. Take this guy out. He's a pretty crazy drummer, right? He's pretty nuts on the drums, right? Well, I'll tell you what, he's an even crazier guitar player. We'd like to show you the types of riffs that our guy Isaac back here likes to write. Why don't you give it up for Isaac real quick? This song was released on our second record, released by some very nice people in the audience here today. Let's give it up for them really quick. This one goes out to all you guys. Thanks for coming. It's called Awakening from the Dream of Existence to the multidimensional nature of our energy. Of the soul. almost done. Thanks. We played a lot of songs from our second album, The Hidden History of the Human Race. We're going to take it back to the debut for you now. This next one's called Stars. Demo.
proper lifeless.